everyone, this is Falguni Zaveri again from Karma Healing. Today we'll be doing reading for the month of July that started today. So we'll go ahead and do the reading according to the signs, and we'll start with sign Aries. Before you guys forget, please do like and subscribe my YouTube channel. So let's start with Aries, the first sign. Let's see what the health, the career and the relationship is for Aries. The health, the career and the relationship. Well, the health is concerned, I do see a good health card, improvement. So whatever, if you are going through any problems next month where your health is concerned, I do see it getting better. Where career is concerned, I do see a little bit of setback. So whatever you are expecting in July for your career or for your work, I think there will be a little bit of setback. You won't get what you were expected for this month. And relationship, if I see your relationship card, there is also something like it's not... it will be a normal thing, not too great, not too bad too, but there will be some up and down in the relationship. It's not going to be that smooth in July. Now we'll go ahead and do the sign Taurus for the month of July. Let's see what the Taurus sign has to say. So let's do the health, the career, and the relationship for Taurus too. The health looks good for Taurus people too. There is no need to worry about if any issues that come this month. Then also it is a minor issue where health is concerned. Quite major issue is not there. The health is going to remain fine. Just try to be a little bit at ease and peace of mind. Keep peace of mind, you'll be fine. Where your career is concerned, the card that I have got is a very good card for Taurians. It is going to give them something new, something unexpected. There is going to be a new career opportunities coming your way, or something related to career that is going to surprise you, this month. Where relationship is concerned, you are not right now in the stage of having new relationship. There is some emotions going on with you, your emotions going on with you that is not letting you enjoy the relationship you have right now, or you are not trying to expect a new relationship coming your way, or you're not trying to improve the relationship that you have right now. So you just have to keep it calm till the month of July gets over, and I think where the relationship issue is concerned, it should be sorted out. Now we'll go ahead and do the Gemini. Let's see what the Gemini people have stored for the month of July. Okay, there we go, Gemini people. So the health, the career, and the health card seems to be okay. Everything revolves around your, the health also revolves around your relationships, around your, the card is guiding me to say that, people around you, it's something that affects you a lot where your career is also concerned. So Gemini people, be good to the people that is around you or close to you, that's also going to make your health better and your career better, because everything is linked to the relationship and everything is linked to the people around you and how you are going to react to the people around you. So where your health is concerned also, people around you matters to you the most, and it will affect you, your health also. So if they are happy, you will be happy. And where career is concerned, maybe it's also showing me some relationship. So, there is something that is connected to your relationship where your career is going to get a kick, or you can say a progress. So if your near and dear ones are happy, even your career is going to be better. Where relationship is concerned, I do see a good support coming from elders to you, you know, if you see that fatherly figure or maybe grandfather. So there is a lot of support where the relationship, where that kind of family relationship is concerned to you. Otherwise, the other relationship with your husband or with your boyfriend looks fine. There is no problem coming your way. Now we'll go ahead and do Cancer. Cancer people, you go ahead and remove the card for Cancer here. Let's see. The Cancer people, the card for your health is good. There is no problem. Even you know, the atmosphere at your home is, if it's happy, you are happy, and I do see very good you know, happiness around. So I don't see any kind of health issues coming your way this month. Where your career is concerned, I did get a pentacle card, and that is very good for your finance. And I do see whatever you are expecting for the month of July is going to come to you, and the flow of the money is going to be steady for you in July. And with your relationship of car for relationship, you know, you are blessed with a very good relationship this month. So whatever comes your way, or if you are going into a new relationship, it is very good for you. And the relationship between husband and wife or the family people is showing a very positive thing. So everyone's going to be really happy for Cancer people. Let's do Leo now. For the Leo people, again, the health wise, it's the mental thing, it's the happiness, it's the you know, what kind of people you surround is going to matter to you where your health is concerned. If you are surrounded by happy people, satisfied people, you know, your health is going to be very good, because you know, there is no stress, there is no tension around you. So you are going to go ahead and do your health is going to remain very good in July. Where your career is concerned, you know, the people, the Leo people has now given a little bit of stop to trying, kind of a thing. So their career is like, you know, they just want to be career to go smoothly. So whatever it is, they are not trying to work hard or argue with anyone or anything. They just want to keep the career and keep on going what it is. So there is nothing new coming their way, but whatever they have is going to go all right. There shouldn't be a problem. Where relationship are concerned, the Leo people has to be a little careful, because there might be a little bit of arguments, a little bit of misunderstanding between the couples, or you know, maybe family members. So there are issues that I see in July coming up for Leo people where relationship are concerned. We'll go ahead and do Virgo now. Virgo people, the health cards are good, but I did have an energy where you know, there is a lot of mood swings are concerned, a lot of thinking is there, stress is there, and there's a lot of confusion going in your mind. So just you have to be careful with you know, something regarding your migraines or headaches, or you know, just be careful that the depression is not coming in July. Where your career card is concerned, I do see a card where it says as much as you work, you're going to get it. So July is a month for you to work hard, kind of a thing. So as much as you work, it's something you work, and that much only you're going to get it. There's nothing like a you know, a big thing coming your way, but it's your hard work that will pay off in July. Where relationship are concerned, for the Virgo people, I see some good things happening. Maybe a family function, or maybe something that you are planning to buy till now, or like a house or a car, or maybe some kind of function coming your way. So the atmosphere of happiness is going to be there in July for people, Virgo people. Now we'll go ahead into Libra. see what Libra has in store. And health, career, and relationship. Okay, where the health is concerned, people, Libra people, has to be careful because their health might show some kind of major issue this month in July. So just be careful of your health. If you have any symptoms of cold, cough, or anything, just go yourself and get checked, because it does show a health issue coming your way in July. So just don't wait for too long to get it checked. Where your career is concerned, it's a very okay card. You know, there is something like a balanced thing, kind of a thing. It's not something that you are expecting to get from your work front. It's going to be total normal. Maybe sometimes a little low phase that is coming in July for you guys. So just have to be careful. Where relationship are concerned, there is peace. You know, it's something like there is nothing like a great moment, kind of a thing, nor a bad moment. It's just going in that level, in that you know, stage where it's normally is. So Libras are done. Let's see Scorpio now. What does Scorpio has to say? With the Scorpio health is concerned, you people have to be very careful where your heart problems are concerned, something related to your heart, a blockage of heart, or you know, just be careful if you are fit, if you had some heart issues before, to take care of that kind of situation where your health is concerned. So you have to take care of your health right now in the month of July. Where your career is concerned, it's a very strong card, and I do see a female energy, so maybe your boss or someone who would be really very helpful to you where your career is concerned. They will come with a positive positive feedback or positive answers for you, or something that you were waiting for. So career wise it's a good card for Scorpions. And where I see the relationship is very okay. I don't see I do see a stress of money in your relationship right now. There's a lot of stress going on where money is concerned in your relationship, and that is causing the issue of depression, stress, and a lot of worries. So relationship, you will have to balance it a little in the month of July. Now we'll go ahead and do Sagittarius, that is Dhanu Rashi. As you know, Jupiter has come in Sagittarius right now, and you know, whoever is Sagittarians, it's a very good sign, because Jupiter is a very good kind of a planet and has a very positive result. Of course, it all depends on your astrological charts also, but it's a positive planet to come in Sagittarius. So there will something good, you will see in the month of July till the November. Let's see what the cards have to say for the month of July for Sagittarians. Where Sagittarians' health are concerned, they have to be a little careful where their leg is concerned. They might hurt their leg, or you know, they might maybe have a fracture or some kind of issues. But yes, there something regarding their leg. Maybe they will have a severe leg pain, and you have to be careful with your leg. So you know, where your health is concerned, yes, there is some issue that will come your way in July, and you have to be careful. Where your career is concerned, it's a very superb card. It's going to work wonderfully for the month of July. You will see a lot of opportunities coming your way. The work that is stuck is going to again start. You will see the progress in the work. You will see new work coming your way. So July is a very good for Sagittarians where your career is concerned. Where the relationship are concerned, the mood is very down. The emotions are very down this month of July. So just take it as it comes, kind of thing. For relationship, just be calm. But just make sure where your relationship are concerned, you talk out to people and talk to them about your relationship, and just don't keep on thinking yourself, because that might cause you some kind of depression. So just be careful, Sagittarians, in the month of July. Capricorn. Let's do Capricorn. Capricorn cards where the health is concerned, I don't see any kind of issues. Just don't be too judgmental, don't try to judge people, and don't try to cause misunderstanding, because that's going to affect some way indirectly to yourself, your mind, your body. So just be careful for that, otherwise your health is perfect. You will get new opportunities where your career is concerned, so just grab the opportunity. The opportunities will be good that will be coming in July. And where your relationship are concerned, a lot of things again for Capricorn people revolves around money. So money is causing you stress where your relationship is concerned also. So there is a lot of tension going on where your money is concerned. The money is not coming. There is not enough money. So there is a stress created due to money, and you know that is giving you a lot of tensions and worries. So just make sure you keep yourself calm and free of stress, because it's going to cause you problems where your health is concerned if you know it starts affecting you badly. Aquarius people, let's see what Aquarius has for July. Aquarius people, where your health is concerned, just be careful with people around you, you know, negative people around you. Don't let their negative emotions, negative feelings affect you in any way, because it's not you who are going to be you know, health-wise bad, but you know there are people around you that are going to affect you health-wise is concerned. So stay surrounded by positive people and not people who has negative emotions or try to bring you down, because then your health is going to suffer in month of July. So please stay away from those kind of people. Where your work is concerned, I do see the work going better. I do see career wise it is getting better in July. So it's moving smoothly, and it will you know, you'll get new opportunities. It's nothing like there is a stagnant. I do see something coming up where career is concerned in July for Aquarius people. Where your relationship are concerned, again there is I see a lot of emotions involved in the relationship. So it's better not to argue, it's better not to you know, fight or for anything if you're right or wrong. You know, just be calm and be patient, and because the energies are really low in July for you Aquarius people. And let it just you know, be calm and let the July go by. Pisces, let's see what Pisces has store for July. Okay, where your health is concerned, Pisces people, you just have to be a little careful where your health is concerned. Just make sure whenever, you know, there is a smaller issue that's coming up where your health, you know, is there, just go to the doctor, get yourself checked properly, because the small issue shouldn't grow up to be a very big medical issue. So just make sure that. And where your career is concerned, I see a lot of people arguing, a lot of people, you know, a kind of a argument at a workplace between all the people who's working in the office or something. So stay away from the argument that's coming where your career is concerned, where your work is concerned, because it's not going to take you anywhere, in fact. So if you think the career for the Pisces people is, stay away from arguments at office front, and don't try to you know, be argumental, or don't try to fight for anything. Just be very calm. And where relationship are concerned, again, Pisces people, I do see some kind of emotions affected negatively in the month of July. So you have to be calm and take it as it comes where the relationship is concerned. All right, we are done with the cards for July. Please do like and share my YouTube channel. Also, we are on Instagram and Facebook. So please go and like my page there. That's it for today. I'll see you soon again. Till then, bye-bye and have a great day.